You are now entering a relationship with many privileges, but also many obligations. The woman you love is about to become your wife. Your joys will be her joys, and your sorrows will be her sorrows. And your people will be her people, and your God will be her God. Lindsay, you too are in a relationship with many privileges, but also many obligations. The man you love is about to become your husband. Your love will be his inspiration, and your prayers will be his tower of strength.
Welcome to the real royal wedding. What has been even cooler lately has been getting to watch how Lindsay and Nathan's relationship has grown and evolved. From seeing them together in high school when Nathan kind of looked like a Backstreet Boy because his hair was bleached from the pool. It's true. To now, seeing them both so successful in their careers, so compassionate to each other and to those around them, it's just really been a blessing. I pray that he just holds you in your hand as you guys begin this exciting chapter together. I love you so, so, so very much.
Lindsay, you look beautiful. And I know I haven't known you a long time, but you are just as important to me as nothing else. And if he ever steps out of line, do not hesitate to call me. And yes, that is a threat.
For those of y'all that know me a little bit more, you know what I think of these $2. And you probably can envision how hard this has been, allowing one to be taken. When I saw her reaction to him, and the love and the response that she now reacted to him like she has done to me for 20 some odd years, we're good to go. We're good to go. So, very, very proud of the both of y'all.